Hello, dear generalists. Welcome to this press conference. We are on top of the table. Selva Lakshmi, love you, ma. Love you. What a ground you have given us. Thank you very much.
Sir, Siraj is here. Can we ask him something?
No, you cannot ask him anything because you have seen what Siraj has done in today's game. He gives nobody nothing. I hope I've answered your question. Don't trouble him. Rangraj, today I want you to play the winning tune. Stop it. Please ask me your question.
Mr. Nax, we want to speak to some player. Get somebody, please.
Generalist, I want you to do something. Please start clapping because now you will meet the reason why Maxwell and AB have delivered on the ground. Please start clapping.
Yay!
Please welcome Arjun Tendulkar. Arjun Tendulkar is here, guys. I'm a big fan of your daddy.
Hey, and Sachin, baby.
He's a great player. Miss Nagavani, please ask him.
Sir, how does it feel to be a part of a winning team?
I think it's a dream for us.
Hey, stop 1 second. Dream it. I'll ask you a question.
Yeah.
You went today and gave AB the necessary fuel.
Yeah.
You kept running in and out of the ground. It's a very important job.
Yeah.
Who sent you? Tell them that.
Obviously, Mr. Nax. So when I was in the ground, I saw Mr. Nax there, and he was giving some tips, and he wanted me to pass that message to them. And obviously, everyone know that AP is the fittest guy in the team.
Hey, okay, stop it, Papa. How much is hyping? Listen, you please take care and give our regards to your dad. Okay?
Sure.
Yeah. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, Arjun Tendulkar, Deep Doss from Kolkata. Spit that fish out of your mouth and ask me your question.
Mr. Nags, RCB is the only team that has not lost a single game so far. How does it feel?
It feels unbelievable. Because, see, in the last 13 years, amount of feelings we have had, nobody has felt so much. So this is a different feeling and I'm very, very happy. Ajji, Namaskara, please ask me your question.
Nags, there was no inflate-deflate strategy today.
Ajji, I think you are suffering from dementia. Generalists, if you have watched the game, RCB started, 2 wickets we lost early. Why? Because he wanted to inflate the opposition. After that, we have completely deflated them. Even while bowling, I don't want to talk about everything, but if you notice, UZ has given 20 runs in one over. Inflated Dreyer's his confidence. After that, Siraj and Jameson have come, and the rest is history. Yeah. Ajji, you know your way back to the house?
Straight okay, take a U-turn.
Good. Take care of your mind, okay? Healthy mind is healthy body. Abdul Jabbar from Saudi Arabia, dipping gold biscuits in a cup of tea. Please ask me your question.
Hello, Habibi. Was it good to see Chahal taking wickets again?
No, I was not calling your cousin. I was clearing my throat. See, firstly, I want to clarify with you that we have not taken any wickets from the stadium and come back. You can go to Yuzi's room also and check before you make such an accusation. But if he has taken it, I promise to the stadium authorities, we will make sure we will return it tomorrow. Not 2 wickets, we will give 4 wickets because we know it's expensive. I hope I've answered your question. Yamamoto from Japan, Konnichiwa.
Konnichiwa.
Please ask me your question.
Mr. Nags, RCB has won 3 out of 3 matches this season. What is the reason?
Arigato gozaimasu for that question. Generalist, how's my Japanese? See, if you have noticed, there was a session, Nets with Nags. So I went and bowled to them, I batted against them, and that has completely elevated the performance of the team to another level. If you don't believe me, kindly check out this. So, because they have practiced with me, today they are able to perform there. So, in case any young kids are watching this one, if you want a cricket coaching from Nags, kindly put that in the comment section. Miss Lily from China, please ask me, ma.
Your next stop is Mumbai. Do you think the team will be able to adjust to the new conditions?
Hey, yaar re, idu aakri aache. Throw her outside, I say. What a dumb question. Ma, India is currently in a heat period. Every place you go, there is only summer. There is nothing to adjust. Here also it's hot, there also hot. All I can tell you is RCB performance will be a benki. Deep Doss, you have one more question. Oh, please ask me.
You beat my favorite team, KKR. What was the difference today?
See, the difference was we played with 10 people, you played with 11. You saw Shahbaz. What did he do today? Didn't bowl, didn't bat. But he wore a helmet and sat over there for 20 overs. He's promoting a road safety. This IPL should be renamed to Road Safety Series. I'm requesting putting a petition for this one. So guys, peace. It's time Arjun Tendulkar and I go out and get some fuel for our system. Yeah, some juice and all that. So we are going. Peace. Okay. Thank you very much for coming. Thank you.